today we are going to look at how to install a Google Chrome extension on our mobile or Android device. This to work, we are going to use a mobile application called Kiwi Browser. So we have to download it from Google Play Store. So head over to Play Store, then you search for Kiwi Browser. I have already downloaded it, so you have to download it. After that, you open it. So for you to start using an extension on Kiwi Browser, you have to click on this three dots, scroll down and select extension, click on it. Then you have to enable developer mode, toggle it on. Then you have to search for Chrome Web Store. The Chrome Web Store is just like a marketplace for all the extensions from the Chrome browser. Kiwi Browser is based on the Chromium, which is also what is used for making Google Chrome browser. Chrome Web Store contains different extensions you can use to start getting more productive, making money, or saving time. Contain different extensions like Google Translate, Dark Mode, and the like. So we have to use the search bar to search for the extension we are trying to use for today's video, which is corporate friendly, which converts web pages to PDF files. So we search for print friendly. So to add the print friendly extension to our mobile phone, you click on it, then you select add to Chrome, then you allow it to download, click on OK. So our download is now complete. To remove from Chrome, simply click on remove from Chrome. That's how to remove it from your mobile phone. So after downloading it, you have to load a web page. I already have a preloaded web page. So to convert this page to a PDF, I click on that three dots. So you scroll down to the print friendly extension icon here, click on it, and it start generating and converting your web page to a PDF file. So this is right here. You can delete what you don't want from the PDF by simply clicking on it, and this gets deleted. There are three different options for us to use here. You can decide to print it out, save it as a PDF file, or you can email it to yourself or to a friend. So we are going to convert it to a PDF file. So click on the PDF icon. PDF is ready, so you click on download your PDF and it starts downloading. So here's it, that's what the PDF look like. Contains everything on the web page. So that's it. Cool extension, right? One thing to note is that most extensions work properly when you enable desktop mode on your Kiwi browser, so you don't have problems using the extensions you downloaded. So thanks for watching. see you another time. You can simply watch more of my videos. Subscribe to this channel for more videos like this. Thank you.